So guys, now let's discuss about the Mackler's triad that you wanna see in case of esophageal rupture. So it includes three things. The first one is vomiting, second one is pain, and third one is subcutaneous emphysema. So I hope this video will help you.